We're here celebrating the life of Winnie Mandela. Yeah. What did she actually mean to you?
Oh, well, Winnie Mandela, she meant a lot. She meant unity, peace, order, righteousness, justice for all, for everybody on this planet. She was doing it through the freedom movements, through making people realize that it's all about peace on this planet, you know, for everybody.
Okay. Do you think she'll be missed?
Yeah, of course she would, you know, because she's a mother. Every mother on this planet will be missed, because without the mother, there wouldn't be existence on this planet. So she was great in her understanding of making us know we should get along. You know, there's always things in life with everybody that we don't like, and there's always going to be things with everybody that we do like.
Okay.
So we have to, so if we can concentrate on the what people have done in this world, what are good, you know, because there's loads of negatives about us and there's not loads of positives about us, about everybody on this planet. So we have to strive for the positives.
Okay, thank you very much for that. Okay. Much appreciated.